Mama Laura, and we are at Smoke on the Boulevard Barbecue Company. This truck is a 1988 Snap-on tool truck, and we converted it to a 35-foot kitchen. Probably about 12 years that this truck, I think, we just celebrated 7 years. So I started out being known for the smokable pork. That is my favorite thing to cook. And then we kept entering all these burger competitions and kind of took a few times that best burger. So that's an interesting little twist that I do on the McDonald's Big Mac. Since everybody loves it, we make the real version. Dolphin, patty, salsa, cheese, pickled onions. Not on that sesame seed, but you can find us all around Sarasota, Palmetto, Ellington, Northport, Fort Charlotte. What am I missing?
Facebook.
Instagram. Smoking Mama Laura's Barbecue Mobile.
Awesome.
Oh, I'm doing some brisket today. We're turning in a true fly ball. Smoked brisket.
Amazing.
Oh, wow, you're building boxes.
Yeah, the full competition. We're supposed to do that, right?
Yeah.
What do you say about 13 hours smoke?
I mean, you can smell it. Right when you open this thing, you can smell it. That is broken down. What is causing it?
And just to give you an idea of what we're looking at, I see a bed.